sound
is the tracking device,
yeah. Which at one stage we had someone saying, he's wearing Doc's transponder, but it sort of felt a bit, you know, kind of. When he rips his shirt off, you see he's actually got it on.
Oh, is that right?
It looks like a watch, but it's the transponder. And I thought they did a really good job with the makeup on him, but also here with that, because you get that 3D kind of look where it looks like his skin sliced away. Now, here's a combination of practical and CGI. The bullet hole in his forehead is CGI, but the blood splatter on the back of the wall is actually practical. So as he's laughing, and then you decide, I've had enough with this guy, I'm going to have to. There's nothing worse than a group that gets split up.
Right.